Good evening, everyone. Please indulge me in tonight's lullabies. Since it's election day here in America tomorrow, I wanted to share some thoughts. O me, O life, by Walt Whitman. O me, O life, of the questions of these recurring, of the endless trains of the faithless, of cities filled with the foolish, of myself forever reproaching myself, for who more foolish than I, and who more faithless? Of eyes that vainly crave the light, of the objects mean, of the struggle ever renewed, of the poor results of all, of the plodding and sordid crowds I see around me, of the empty and useless years of the rest, with the rest me intertwined. The question, O me, so sad recurring, what good amid these, O me, O life? Answer, that you are here, that life exists in identity, that the powerful play goes on, and you may contribute a verse. America the Beautiful, a poem by Catherine Lee Bates that ultimately Samuel Ward wrote a melody for that we now know as America the Beautiful. But back when she first wrote the poem, it became so popular that people would sing the poem using popular song of the day that fit the rhyme scheme. So it wouldn't be unheard of for you to hear the words of America the Beautiful to, say, Auld Lang Syne. Case in point. Oh, beautiful for glory tale of liberating strife, when once and twice for man's avail men lavished precious life. America, America, God shed his grace on thee, till selfish gain no longer stain the banner of the Now, that was actually verse 7 of the original 8 that Catherine Lee Bates wrote. Now, based on modern sensibilities, some of her original verses are considered problematic. So I decided for tonight's lullaby to sing America the Beautiful, the verses that I felt were still relevant. And as a point of personal privilege, I wrote the last verse. I hope you enjoy it. Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crowned thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful, for heroes proved in liberating strife, who more than self their country loved, and mercy more than life. America, America, may God thy soul refine, till all success be nobleness and every gain divine. Oh, dream of migrants, tossed and torn, of living better days. Though different lands and shores were born, we patriots here were raised. America, America, your promise now we claim, that liberty, equality, and justice always reign. Vote. Good night.